A. Have you noticed that in elevators, below each button there are dots which can be touched, so that people with visual challenges can also use the elevator independently? These dots are numbers in Braille script. What do we call them? A. Reserved parking.
B. Braille buttons.
C. Color contrasting strips.